Welcome to Moo Math and Science. In this video, I'd like to talk about the Cenozoic Era of the geologic timescale. The Cenozoic Era is the most recent era and is part of the Phanerozoic Eon, along with the Paleozoic and Mesozoic eras. The Cenozoic Era lasted roughly 65 million years. It is often described as the age of mammals, but could also be called the age of flowering plants or the age of insects. Let's hit several highlights of this era. Although the first mammals appear in the Mesozoic era, they began to thrive during the Cenozoic era and spread throughout the world. Birds become much more diverse and also spread throughout the world. Flowering plants also thrive and also spread throughout the world. With these flowering plants, insects can also thrive and they prosper. Apes and humans also appear. During this era, the earth is cooler and ice ages occur along with the formation of glaciers. The continents have moved into their modern location and several mountain ranges, including the Alps, Himalayas, and the Rocky Mountains, are formed. So there we go, an exciting time, the Cenozoic era. Thanks for watching, and Moo Moo Math uploads a new math and science video every day. Please subscribe and share.